Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video. It's Gina here and yeah, I was thinking like what should I upload today because I'm trying to do 3 weeks a video but I don't promise anything so it could be that sometimes you only get like 2 videos and I was, okay, it's Monday. What would be a really relaxing way to do a little video and show you guys so that you can see something? And I thought about showing you some of my old drawings. Like, I have this kind of folders, I don't know how they are called, and they are full of pictures. So probably I will be doing 2 parts because I have a lot of drawings. So yeah, you know, it could take a while. So yeah, if I'm too slow and it's too long, I will make 2 parts or even 3. I will see. So, as you can see, this is not traditionally done, but you know, I did some digital art back then, and if you want to see something like that, just tell me in the comments. Like, I have some digital art, I mean, but I don't think that they are that good. Like, I did them back some years ago, and yeah. So, this character is from Carnival, I don't remember her name. The second digital drawing that I printed out is Yuki, she's from Vampire Knight, and I really like the manga, and one of my friends really likes her a lot, or liked her, I don't quite know anymore. And if this video will be getting longer, I will be doing more parts of this, so that's an English sentence. So these drawings are really old. I think that they are the oldest that I have. And I really liked Inuyasha back then. As you can see, I tried to make Kagome in some different outfit, like don't look at that, what I'm just don't show you. And I really like Beyblade. I had a game for the PlayStation and I tried to give her outfit, just don't laugh, okay? So this is like Kikyo from Inuyasha. Like, I tried and I was really proud back then, to be honest. Yeah, this is Son Goku and I can't believe it. I wrote down the date, like it was the 24th of February 2005, so this is like more than 12 years old. I can't believe it, like wow. And it was on the first day, so I even wrote the day, so it wasn't the best, but you know. As I said, I really liked Inuyasha and I loved Sango and her outfit. She was like really cool, that's why I drew her more often. And my coloring back then was really terrible, that's why I stopped coloring, because I just didn't like it. I will show you in some other videos from where I got my inspiration. It's not like really inspiration, I just like copied some other drawings, so yeah, you know, it's not the best, but still. I was young. I think this is an original character that I tried and I don't know what I was thinking here, like her arm is going here so her shoulder must be here but her shoulder is here but maybe I will redraw her, like her Chinese buns, I don't know how to call them, like some of the Chinese characters have these buns and going down here and it just doesn't look that great, you know? Again, some Beyblade character, and this was again from the game, this was the boy version, and don't look at this derpy hand, it's like really not the best. So, let's get going to the other things, like this is Zero Kiryu from Vampire Knight. I love to draw them, and let's just say I didn't get it right, so I let it be. I did draw some eyes for like practice, but they like not the best. Again, something from Vampire Knight, this time Yuki, and
it's just like massive. It's not good. I don't know why I was proud of this, to be honest. Kuran Kaname from Vampire Knight again. I have some drawings of them. One or even two of my friends really liked them, and I did this always for one of my friends because I knew she liked Kaname. And oh my. Again, some practice drawings. I have this charcoal pencil, like it's still spewing as you can see, and I will be honest, I think this is bleach characters like Rukia, Grimmjow, and Ulikiora. I hope I said this name right because I don't even can write it right, so yeah. Something a little bit different this time, Edward Elric from Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood, I think it is. And I really like this. I think this is from an ending clip where he's like sleeping, and I really like this face, so I wanted to draw him. Some Pokemon! Yeah, I'm a Pokemon nerd. I love Pokemon. So, yeah, I like this too really a lot. I like his face, or its face, but the little hand kind is too large and his tags are really big. But he's jumping, so it's better than his hand. Again, something Pokemon, and Pokemon was the time where I started to try coloring again. And yeah, let's just say my coloring wasn't the best. I had really like bad color pencils and such. This is from Madoka Magica. I don't know the whole name, but it's like mommy. I'm sorry, I don't remember her name anymore, but I really like this anime, and one of my friends really liked this character, so I sketched her. Again, Kaname Kuran from Vampire Knight, and yeah, let's just say I did a lot of them, and even if they're not the best. So, from Naruto, Gaara, Lil Gaara, and his mom, and I really like this. It's not that old like the other ones, but I still like him. So, yeah. Let's get to the avatar state? Like, it doesn't matter, but you know, I did this when I was still in school, like, I think the 9th or 10th grade, I don't know anymore, but even the people that didn't like anime or read manga watched this series, like, you know, with Avatar The Last Airbender, and they really liked the show, and so they really was like, wow, this is so cool. And back then I thought that was cool, but now I'm just kind of like, you know, that's not that great. And I don't want to bash my old drawings, but I know that I can do better now. Like, I was proud then, and I'm still proud, because if I didn't start, then I would never have started drawing and such on. But you know, back to this. So this is Naruto, when Naruto Shippuden started. It was the first anime that I watched with subs, and it isn't that bad, only what really bothers me are his eyes. It's like, no, just no. Again, Naruto, I have a lot of Naruto drawings in here, and this was from the scene where like the Hokage died after Orochimaru was there and everything. So this was that, and again, as I'm seeing, one eye is bigger than the other, but otherwise I really like it. I think his dwarf is a little bit too long, but you know. I really did a lot of anime manga drawings, like from the internet too. When I saw something that I liked, I tried it, and you know, I'm not always doing justice to them. I was sitting in the living room with my parents, and my father was like lying there and watching TV, and I just started to sketch him. And if I think about this, that it's really, really old, like I don't know how old I was, but I think it didn't I can't speak anymore, sorry. I don't think that it's that bad, to be honest. Only this part I don't like, but otherwise, it's like, if I think that maybe I was 12 or 13, it's not that bad. Okay, but this is... I don't know what I was thinking, but I tried to make some houses and... It's just, yeah, you know, when the clouds, I don't know if that's the moon or the sun, but yeah, just let's ignore this. And again, something from Naruto, again, Shippuden. I kind of like the outfit, but somehow not. And I just made her really like long, her fingers are long, and she's really skinny, and I don't know. So at some point I started to watch and read Bleach, and I really like it, and I liked it somehow. I really liked Rukia, but it's not that bad, but it's not the best either. So this is again from... it should be like this. It's again from Naruto, and yeah, this drawing is like something... where they are like holding and shaking or something like that. That's somewhere when they are fighting. And I really like that, and I wanted to draw the hands like this. And if I think that it's really old, I like it. It's not that bad, like the fingers are too long there, but otherwise it's not that terrible. A little Kakashi chibi. I'm a big Kakashi fan, as you can guess by a chibi. And yeah. Let's do two more. Like, this is the Pokemon where I don't remember the English name, but I really like it, and I've seen this drawing, and I wanted to do one myself, only in black and white, so this came out. The other one is a bit like, not that old like the other one, and I really liked how this turned out, but I wasn't that good in, like, this type of shadings anyway. So yeah, let's just stop it here for the first part. Like, I have shown you quite a few drawings, and the next few videos, maybe on Mondays I will do like old drawing like show through or something like that. I also have sketchbooks, so yeah, just I hope you like this kind of videos, and if you do, give a little thumbs up, subscribe to see my really other old and really like shame on me why this was like, I don't know, I was proud of them and I'm still kind of, so I will see you in the next video, I hope. Bye bye!